Devin's patrolling the premises with a wicked crowbar.
Yeah, that's good.
Look, he smashed a crate. Devin's patrolling the premises with a wicked crowbar.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, look! He smashed a crate. Are you taking pictures?
You should get some rest.
No. Talking makes me feel better. Hey, this can be like that time you were sick, and Devin went out to get you medicine.
I'm not bringing you back rum.
Hey! It worked, didn't it?
Maybe for Devin.
I think it worked on both of you. But what do I know? I wasn't there.
Almost there.
No! Stay back! It's not safe!
I appreciate the thought.
I got this.
The alarm. Take this and shoot anything that gets close.
You got it.
Not bad. Stay focused. Keep shooting.
Cliff! The name's Cliff!
I didn't ask. ammo. Well done. Now you should get off this island.
I can't. My friend was attacked by... Wait. Do you know... Could she become one of them?
Follow me. There are research labs on this island. If there is a cure, it'd be there. But you won't be able to get in.
Yes, I can.
Not with this security. There's a master key, but you'd need 3 key cards just to get in a room. And you can't track them because there's a power surge in the staff village that's blocking me.
But you can track them if I turn off that power in the village?
It's not safe for you, but fine. There's the door. Search the staff village for the source of the power surge and shut it off. Only then will you be able to track those key cards.
And why do you want me to do all this alone?
I assumed you got this.
Just watch me.
We can't access the information about the key cards before the power surge in the village is gone. It needs to be shut down.
Linda, you there?
Yeah, what happened?
I met someone. She knows a lot about what's going on here. You're gonna be fine. I got you covered. Linda?
I don't know whether to believe you.
Hey, look who you're talking to.
Did you get it on camera?
There wasn't really time for that.
Get everything you promised me.
Okay, okay. Might as well get on with some filming. Might never make it back here.
I know, I swore off corporations, but when the CEO of GeoPharm hands you a blank check, gives you his lab and says, regenerative medicine, go, no one says no. Not to Emery Crown. So things change, but not that much. So I'll shed some light, save the world. Ah, maybe get some batteries.
And this room had a serious obsession with the weather. Someone was definitely keeping their scientists well fed.
Yeah, you can just put that over there. Well, it didn't work. This. Crown keeps saying this is the Holy Grail, his father's unfinished symphony. Ugh, I have my doubts.
Faith!
But it's gonna happen somehow. This'll be worth it.
You coming or what?
GeoPharm CEO owned this mansion.
You don't know that.
Who else had the money for it?
Thank you.
Were they treating children here? He was trying to cure cancer. Temp workers must have lived here. Not long enough to settle in. Lady with the sword, you there?
You can call me Xian Mei.
Okay, Xian Mei. That's an affirmative.
Intervention. Things change.
What the hell were all these people doing anyway? Wasn't there a quarantine? Dieting research scientists lived here, I guess.
All right, good work. The system seems stable. Acquiring deeper access to the security network. Got them. I'm sending you the locations of the key cards now.
I see them. There's one on top of the helipad. The next one is close to the big villa. The third one, I think it's inside the hangar on the airfield.
You're all set then. Now, I've got places to go and people to see. But I'll try to keep in touch.
Yeah. I got this.
Lock the labs, but I don't know. No, I don't know if it'll be enough. All our research. Maybe there's a cure.